This is mobile phone signal detector. Actually, this project is using to detect the mobile phone signals in our restricted areas. For example, if you have any mobile restricted areas, if some people are using mobile phones, we can identify using this circuit. Especially in this concept, like we are implementing without controller, that is what the main idea. So for that, we are using the transformer and power supply board and buzzer and the circuit. So this is the mobile bug detector. Here we are giving a 230 voltage supply. 230 voltage supply will converted by the by using step down transformer will converted into the 12 volt AC. The 12 volt AC will given into the power supply board. It will be converted into the 12 volt DC and various supplies we can able to take it from here. So this board will give the supply to the mobile bug and as well as the buzzer. So now I'm just giving the just turn the device. So when we are just calling the particular mobile, like any mobiles, if it is any mobile communication has happened, it will be identified, it will be indicating by the buzzer. Now I'm just making a call to this number. So like we have two mobile phones, when we are making a call to this number, it will be indicating by using the buzzers. Nowadays, like whatever the mobile we are using, that mobile ranges is like
radiation
is very less, so the signal will be little less. If you are using like a normal button type of mobile phones, the signal range